Hey Jam fam, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Robbie and today I'm going to be doing an unboxing. I hope that you guys are safe and that you are healthy during this quarantine. Spending so much time at home and isolated has really made me thankful for these little things, and that is why I partnered with FabFitFun to be able to get this subscription box. And today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of their full subscription box. So if you're not familiar with FabFitFun, they're a subscription service that comes seasonally, so every 4 months. The box contains full-size health, beauty, and wellness products, so I'm really excited to go through it with you today and just chat about it. It's available in the US, in Canada, and the UK. When you sign up for a membership with FabFitFun, you actually get access to their FabFitFun TV as well, which is really cool. It has tons of cooking and like health and beauty-related content, so that was kind of nice to break up my Netflix-related content of quarantine. So in full transparency, I got this box like 2 days ago. And I did open it. I was way too excited, but I also wanted to familiarize myself with the products so that when I spoke to you guys about them, I would know what I was talking about. So this is what the box comes like, and there is a couple different sizes that you can order. You can also customize it. So this box, I didn't customize it. I just kind of was really excited to see what I would get. So when you open this box, the first thing that you see is this magazine. Now, the really cool thing about this organization is that they actually partner with a charity every single time they do a box. And the one that they partnered with this time was one that is really close to my heart, and that is No Kids Hungry. And I was reading about it, and it says that 1 in 4 kids during COVID are actually experiencing hunger due to COVID, which is absolutely insane. So I love that they're partnering with this organization to really support that and to give back to the community. It's just something that we all sometimes can be oblivious to. So there's definitely something encouraging about supporting an organization that gives back to their community. The other thing in these magazines, there's decor tips, there's style tips, there's recipes. I think I'm gonna go take some me time, maybe put on a face mask or lay in the sun and spend some time reading the rest of this magazine. If you do want to check out this service, I will leave my discount code on screen, but also in the description. It will get you $10 off, so you can get the whole box for only $39. But without further ado, let's get into today's unboxing and see whether it's worth it. So this is what the box looks like. So you can see it's actually really full. So I've taken the magazine out, and these are the rest of the products. There's a ton of them, and I'm gonna go through them all with you guys. So the first item in the box is this multivitamin mask, and this is for a radiant complexion. It comes with 5 different masks. I haven't used any of them yet, but that is going to be the agenda for tonight. And it's got tons of different vitamins. It's got B3, B5, B6, C, and E as well. So this is a vegan product out of Korea, and I'm really actually excited to try this. So a product like this is perfect for when you're at home, especially during quarantine. Give yourself a little bit of self-love, sit down with a book, put a face mask on, relax a little bit. So this will be one that I do tonight. So these masks actually retail at $40, which is $9 less than the price of the whole box. So already I feel like I'm getting really good value for money. Right, let's go on. So the second product in this box is Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. And if you follow me on social media, you will know that I actually personally use this all of the time. I love it. This is a $22 product and it's a great value for money. I've used tons of brow gels. So it has a clear spoolie, and this is really great for setting the shape and the color that you put into your eyebrows. So I actually have it on right now, and it's great to just get those model brows, the brushing up. So this brow gel is also vegan, and I use it every single day actually already. So I was really pleasantly surprised to see that they had such a high quality product in their box. Now these next two products in the box are from the brand Stila, and I actually opened them because I use them today. So the first one is a black waterproof eyeliner, and this one has an absolutely beautiful tip. And the product that the eyeliner was paired with was this Stila mascara called Huge. This actually really reminds me of the Better Than Sex mascara. It has a really nice applicating tip and really adds volume to your lashes. So I actually used both of these products for this video. That is what I have on right now. And I did my makeup about 8 hours ago, so it's smudge proof. I haven't bumped it. It's stayed on really nicely so far. And these products retail at $45. And this next product by Dr. Dennis Gross is called the Alpha Beta Pore Perfecting Refining Serum. Say that 10 times quickly, I bet you can't. This is meant to be great for people who have enlarged pores that are clogged easily by oil, and it has a little drop tip here. So this product says that it delivers a filtered-like appearance to the pores, but this one had a retail value of $65. And again, the really cool thing about this product is that it's vegan friendly. So this next product is called Crease Release, and I had never heard of this product before, but it retails at $16, and it's great for apparently getting rid of moderate wrinkles in clothes when ironing is just not an option. It says it has a clean laundry smell. So I thought I would put this this product to the test and I went and got a dress that has some moderate wrinkles in it. So it says for best results to spray 6 inches away, so let's give it a go. Alright, and I'll show you guys the results at the end of the video. So the next product in the box, and to be completely honest with you, this was probably one of the products that I was most excited for in this box, and it's a stress reliever. It's a hair oil. It's great for dry and damaged hair, for scalp massaging, but it also relaxes you. So I used that one this morning, and this product retails at $75. The next product in this box is the Tranquility Sleep Mist. It retails at $22 and it's from the brand Hive. This is the product that you're meant to spray on your pillow before you go to sleep, but you can also spritz it on your skin. So this product, it says before bed, mist around your pillows and sheets to create a calming sleep environment. Hold 8 to 10 inches away from your face and body to relax and soothe the skin. So it does say it's suitable for all skin types. I've actually used a sleep mist in the past, like a lavender infused one. I've never tried this one before, but I would definitely give it a go. So this product contains lavender oil, rice water, and witch hazel. So I'm gonna give it a spray and see what I can smell. The only way that I can probably describe the scent of this is probably a mix between like diffused lavender oil and like clean laundry. Very relaxing, very fresh. I don't know, but I like it. I'm definitely going to give this a go. And the last product in the full box for me was this Golden Superfruit Antioxidant Shower Gel by Beauty Papier. Papier? P-A-P-I-E-R. Papier. And let's see. It's pumpkin, argan, apricot, orange, and aloe vera. I'm gonna give it a smell and see what it smells like. Oh, it's very sweet. I can definitely pick up a little bit of pumpkin. Pumpkin vanilla, I would almost say. It smells really, really good. And it says it's an invigorating shower gel enriched with supercharging ingredients of pumpkin, argan, apricot, aloe vera, and orange, designed to uplift your senses and provide a source of antioxidants to leave your skin feeling energized. I love that this season's box contains so many things that are great for being in quarantine, for a little bit of self-love, self-care. So as you can see, there were so many products, and for that price point, $49 or $39 with my code, it's really good savings, because like nearly every single product costs more than the whole box. So I also like that they're full size. I have had subscription boxes in the past that, you know, you pay like $50 a month, but they're not full size, they're little sample sizes. I love that these are all full size products that you would buy from a shop for yourself to last for a little while. And the good thing about these boxes is that you can actually try products that you normally wouldn't buy. You know, I would never normally think to buy something like this. So to be able to try it and to almost be surprised with it is really exciting as well. And like I said, I love supporting businesses that partner with charities. And for me, that's really incredible that they're partnering with No Kids Hungry. And as promised, I did say I would test the crease release. So I sprayed it on this dress about 5 minutes ago. So let's see if it actually made a difference. That's way better. I don't know if you can see in the camera because it's quite a pale pink. There definitely is still some creases in this dress, but it's nowhere near where it was. In my opinion, that gets a good vote from me. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing as much as I did. I'm really excited to use these products. Again, if you want to check out this box, feel free to use my code. It's on the screen here, also in the description box, to get your first box for $39. And let me know how you like it. And if you guys subscribe to this box, let me know what products you got in your box, because don't forget, you can customize. I didn't customize my box because I was really excited to see what products I would get, but you can customize it. So being part of the FabFitFun membership also gives you access to a ton of exclusive deals with their partners and their brands, up to 70% off. So if you want to check it out, I'm going to put the link below. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing as much as I did, and I really look forward to seeing you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy this type of video from me, and I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video.